All right, so we're going to take a look at reviewing simplest radical form. So we have 2 root 3 squared. So we are squaring it, which means we have 2 root 3 times 2 root 3. Okay, well, 2 times 2 is 4. Root 3 times root 3 is 3. Well, that's just 12. All right, for the second one, we are simplifying it. So this is equal to the square root of 4 times 3 over the square root of 4 times 5. Well, the square roots of 4 cancel out, and we're left with root 3 over root 5. But you know we can't leave that root 5 in the denominator. We need to rationalize the denominator. So we're going to multiply both the numerator and the denominator by root 5. Root 5 over root 5, of course, is just 1. So we end up with square root of 15, and root 5 times root 5 is just 5. So those are our two answers.